Last question. What is the difference between a duck?
If you were this guy who got asked this question, you would probably be stunned because you don't know what to answer, and maybe even freak out because you're here for a damn job.
I came here for a job. A job! As far as I know, that job has nothing to do with the cocksucker.
But how do we find the difference between something? Intuition would tell you to think about it until something comes to your mind. But let's solve this problem logically. We create a table in which each column represents an object and each row how we give it a property, and then in each row we compare each possible pair to look for differences. By the way, the formula for the total amount of possible pairs is the amount of rows times the amount of columns squared minus the amount of columns, divided by 2. For example, if we have 4 objects to compare and 3 ways we give them properties, the formula gives us 18 possible pairs, and that's right. Now what if we compare one object, like in the question at the beginning? No matter how many rows we add, the amount of total possible pairs will be 0, because this part of the equation is equal to 0, meaning that there is no difference. But what if we compare 0 objects? The answer will be that there is no difference again, because that part of the equation is again 0. And as always, thanks for watching.